guys, we're back with Train Retrieve. So, what I think, you know, you've got to have momentum. But with this dog, what you want to do is, again, we've got dead objects. So when you're talking about dead objects, you've got to create the momentum. So you've got to have precursors. He's like, where's the water? I say quack when it's dead, I just, you know, we just skip the part where it got thrown. Am I wrong? The quack was there. You know, just the middle part where it got thrown wasn't there.